It was a pretty awesome morning, wearing some new glasses this year, and I wasn't actually physically sight fishing for them, but every single big one that I got to see it come up and get it, and just one of those mornings that you live for.